We left Walsh Cove for a day trip up to the end of Toba Inlet to explore the remote and pristine arm that is often missed. On the way up, we had amazing panorama vistas and many waterfalls. On the way back, the weather picked up, but it was still a great day out on the water.